And if they do win this game, Donald will consider retirement.